My name is Carlos Rivas. I am from El Salvador. I am happy today because I received my citizenship.
My name is Jennifer Madich, and I just became an American citizen. I'm from Taiwan.
My name is Chidozie Owalaka. I'm from Nigeria. I just turned American citizen.
I'm Judge Ellen Siegel Huvel, and this has been a wonderful day. I have just sworn in over 100 new American citizens. It's hard not to feel excited for each and every one of them. It's a great day. It's a happy day.
The Honorable Ellen S. Huvel, Judge of the United States District Court, now holding this naturalization ceremony here.
Now the moment has come and we will call the roll.
Sophia Lee, China. Camilla Rios, Tajikistan. Bezawak Bendembe, Ethiopia. Jose Maroquin, El Salvador. Aruna Camara, Sierra Leone.
Would you all please raise your right hand and repeat after me? I hereby declare, and that I take this obligation freely, so help me God. Congratulations.
I left my home country because of political persecution. This November, I will be voting. Very happy to have that privilege.
I can't wait to vote and can't wait to travel as an American. Also happy for my baby, whom I'm expecting in a few months.
I'm gonna enjoy the freedom of speech, freedom of religion, freedom of everything of which we don't have the opportunity where we come from.
I feel a little bit like I gave up something really big in my homeland, but at the same time, there's so many new possibilities now.